everybody, Two Crazy Gamers here, and today, I'm doing a little bit of learning on Redstone. Okay, would it work if I want like that? Okay, that's good. Now let's just go like that. Redstoning. Actually, first time at doing this kind of complicated version. By the way, this is like my second time doing redstone. So, I think pretty good for first try. Whoops. Just to get up from here. That won't work. Yeah, but okay, so I think we're doing it longer. No, weird. Okay. Yep. Wait, what? Yeah, that's good. That's good. That one's good too. So is this one, that one, and that one. Okay. So the good thing is that the math, this part is successful. So let's just do that. Put the piston back. I don't know why, but there's just some bolts here. If it would start moving, oh, my bolt broke. Yes, guys, our Hunger Games, we will probably be sending this out to the world. But yeah. Oh, I'll actually keep the sea lunch. But there is a game that nobody else has ever invented, and I call it Horse Wars. So I got a little demonstration here, so you're gonna need a horse. So you'll have to have like a saddle on your horse. I get them tamed, so you can ride them. And the objective of the game is to get your horse, to get you and your horse better armor. And if you hit, there'll be a pressure plate somewhere random, and if you hit it, that means the game has started, because it'll just put out, what is it? It'll just put, like, fire. I forget. Let me see. It'll put a firework rocket. So it'll be like, snowball, burst. Go. So it'll be like that. Sorry about that. But the idea of this game will be like, you get on a horse, ride it around, kill other people's player, get stuff, and if you step on a pressure plate, it'll shoot that, a creeper, and that means you can now fight. Then we got a game here. I did not create, so you get an iron sword. So you want to find this level, so I get your mom. I think it's trying to say your mama. So I think this would be noob. I could. But yeah, so that'd be like new. You get an iron sword, you gotta kill all the witches. Then we have almost a fin. You got a sky block finished. So you get some stuff in here, two torches, some coal, some cobblestone. But yeah, so I hope you like this preview, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye!